Hello, I'm Nikhil Dilker from Impinj, and I'm excited to talk to you about our new Monza X family of RFID tag chips. These chips are designed to unlock new RFID applications for electronic manufacturers, end users, and retailers. Monza X provides two interfaces for communication. These chips have the regular RFID interface for communicating wirelessly to UHF RFID readers on the one side. On the other side, these chips also have a wired interface through a standard I2C bus for communicating with microprocessors. This new ability to communicate with a microprocessor that's inside an electronic device, along with the fully passive operation of Monza X when communicating with UHF readers, enables exciting new applications, such as the ability to configure devices while they're powered off, theft deterrence of electronics in the supply chain, sensor data logging, as well as wireless displays. Here's a prototype wireless display using the Monza X2K Dura chip. In this case, it's designed to be an electronic price tag, showing the regular and the sale price on an item. Inside, there is a microprocessor that drives this display and a Monza X chip that enables communication of this device with RFID readers. Underneath this desk, I have a reader and an antenna that is controlled through this simple application. And by just doing a few clicks, I can now drop the sale price from $7 down to $6. And when I click this update button, it instantaneously updates the sale price on the price tag. Now imagine how powerful this could be when deployed store-wide. Not only will it reduce the manual labor costs involved in updating price tags on store shelves, but also dramatically reduce the human error involved in this process. Now let's look at a more advanced application of Monza X, which is driven by Intel. Intel has been actively involved in the architecture and development of Monza X, and they're now integrating Monza X chips into their platforms, starting with Windows 8 tablets. Here's an early prototype of an Intel-designed Windows 8 tablet. I will use this tablet to demonstrate how Monza X can be used to deter theft of electronic devices in the supply chain. Now imagine you are in the factory of the tablet manufacturer. This tablet has just been manufactured with a Monza X chip inside it. The tablet is about to be shipped off to the retailer. At this point, the retailer has to go through a very easy step of injecting an encrypted token into the tablet through the Monza X chip. This can be done with a simple one-step process. A one-click here injects an encrypted token into the tablet through the RFID reader that's underneath this desk. That encrypted token causes the tablet to be locked. All of this process can happen while the tablet is powered off and inside its box due to the fully passive operation of the Monza X chip with the UHF RFID protocol. Now, if somebody steals this tablet from the supply chain or through the retail store and they try to use it, they will see an error message telling them that this device has not been purchased legally and it should be returned back to where they found it. It also starts shutting the device down. How often the device shuts down can be set up as a policy by the tablet manufacturer. All of this implementation can happen either at the firmware level or at the operating system level, depending on what the tablet manufacturer chooses. So there it is. This deters theft, and you can see here the tablet is shutting down, making it useless for whoever stole it. Now, when someone actually purchases this locked tablet in the retail store, at the point of purchase, the retailer can inject an encrypted token into the Monza X to unlock and activate the tablet. So here it is at the retail store, at the point of purchase, using the RFID infrastructure that's at the point of purchase. The retailer can, with a single click of a button, activate the tablet. Also, at this point, the retailer can inject coupons and special offers into the tablet through the Monza X. So I can go ahead and select a few different special offers and coupons, and when I press activate, that secure encrypted token to unlock the tablet has been injected along with the coupons. Again, all of this operation happens while the tablet is powered off and inside the box. In this case, when the consumer takes this tablet back home and opens it, they have a different experience. The tablet knows that it's unlocked, and it also has these special offers and coupons that the retailer injected into the tablet. As you can see now, Monza X enables a wide variety of new usages and applications for RFID. To learn more about Monza X, please visit our website, www.impinj.com.